Chow and Big and I are having a picnic.
Sure. Knuckles and Tails and I got these weird invitations to meet somebody at the beach for some...
A race? We didn't get any invitations.
Hello, Blue Hedgehog. I am Dodonpa. I'm glad to see you accepted the honor of my invitation.
Fastest is Sonic's middle name. But what's this race all about?
Oh, details are quite unimportant, especially to those of limited intellectual capacity. All you need to know is that you race as teams in the most advanced cars that my super science can create.
That's pretty vague. And ignoring that limited intellectual capacities crack, all this super science and punishing track talk sounds suspiciously Eggman-esque.
I agree. I just met this guy and I already don't trust him.
Yeah, the whole thing's a little sketchy, but Doran's got me curious. I really want... Come on, you know you'll all be safe as long as I'm around.
A wise choice, Blue Hedgehog. Join me in my spaceship, and we'll go to Planet Wisp.
That sounds like fun.
Why not? A large feline such as yourself would be an asset in any race.
Now that Team Rose is going, Team Sonic will have somebody good to race.
The racetracks are ready. Time to acquire drivers.
Great, let's get this party started.
Welcome to Wisp Circuit.
And you say that the winner of the tournament gets to keep his car? Sweet!
A little too sweet. There's something about this Tanuki I just don't trust.
Okay, sure.
Buckle up.
That's what I'm talking about.
Cool, I am so ready.
Sonic!
done, one and all. Some of you might not survive at all.
You know, that creepy chuckle is one O away from an Eggman laugh.
Ho, 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 ho!